My name is Maxwell Worthen. I'm an industrial mechanical engineer at Coffman Engineers. An industrial mechanical engineer is someone who designs and maintains and repairs anything that moves that has machinery. Designing something well is something that's very rewarding in my line of work. We get to actually go out and see the job or the machine that we've repaired or even the one that I've designed. It's kind of an intangible satisfaction that you get from seeing the thing that you dreamed up put into reality. In my experience, the top skills that I see are as most valuable to a mechanical engineer are firm grasp of math, science, and physics, and engineering topics such as machine design, etc. But also a willingness to listen and be creative. Collaboration is your number one tool in your bag as a mechanical engineer. I'm really passionate about my job and this industry, and it's not very obvious, but it is actually everywhere behind the scenes, and I like to spread the awareness of mechanical engineering and industrial engineering specifically. There's not very many industrial engineers, so the demand is climbing, and Eastern is a very good resource and also an opportunity to learn these concepts in math and physics and engineering, and it's right in our backyard. Eastern's engineering program provided me a very solid foundation for my career.
Learn more about careers and career paths at CareerExploreNW.org.